Weekend is a holiday. Let's ask our parents to go for outing.
Outing? Are you serious? They should go for voting. Someone struggles for our voting rights. We should use it. Vote to free our country from fear. Vote for crime-free India.
Democracy is about voting, and it's about majority vote. It's time we start exercising the democratic process. Vote for free India!
How does it even matter, even if I do not cast a vote?
Do not cast a vote.
Why? Do you know every vote count? In 1994, Mr. Tony in Alaska won by just one vote and he was elected president.
India is not a democracy by the majority. It is a democracy by the majority who participates in voting because voting is as much as an emotional act as it is an intellectual act.
Not voting is not a protest. It is a surrender. Voting is expression of commitment to ourselves, to this country and to this world.
No, that is none of the above. If you do not like any candidate, the government of India has given us the privilege to take down Nota. That is none of the above. So go and cast your vote. Thank you.
Thank you.
Vote for India! Vote for India! Vote for India!